Duncan Smith.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
What a clothesline! Ouch! You gotta believe this one's over!
Oh, my.
What impact.
Beautiful technique. What a strike. Right on the mark. The impact. Harsh impact.
Oh, Byron, sit down. Oh, you don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. Executed, guys.
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Too soon.
Here he goes. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
What's he got in mind?
He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Nailed it.
This is not where you want to be.
Boom!
Oh, my God. Drop down. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Nailed it.
Looking for the win. Oh, what impact.
But he's got to capitalize now.
I want to see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
Oh, no.
Pile driver.
Spiked him. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
Frog splash.
He's got him covered. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
No, there's the reversal.
Thunderous slam.
He's looking at it. And now one more time. He's a man.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Man, what impact.
Counter here. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Wow!
Man. I'm not sure how much he has left.
Back now inside the ring. Bringing it back between the ropes. Looking for all the glory here. And only a one count.
Gonna take more than that.
Looking for a repeat.
Impact. That's how you put an exclamation point on the
cover. Cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Look out.
He might have it.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
Yeah! A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Oh my.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Dodges a bullet there. Classic!
Oh no.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. Keep your eye on this one.
Look at this.
Here he goes.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Can he finish the job? Here we go.
Ooh, what impact. That has got to be it.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than we ever dreamed of.
Here's your winner, Boom Clown.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
What do we know about these two? Do they travel together? Their teamwork tonight makes me think they spent a great deal of time together.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.